initial training is, basically I have some material, clothing material, buried in the ground in different spots around here. And what I do is when I'm ready to use it, I dig it up and I break the Sigma chemical product. It's corpse 2 out of these vials on the material that's already earth soaked. And that gives me a little bit more likeness material to work with for a cadaver dog. I store it in here in the mason jar to keep the odor fresh whenever I use it, and then I'll refresh it with another vial periodically.